We're watching at the magnetic path at the moment of the great conjunction. And if you watch at this, it's taken in here and it's taken in here. It's coming in from the front, all the way here, from here to here. And all of a sudden, boom. From here, 41, 45, bow. And you still think big things are moving always slowly. Yeah. Then we have a glitch. Was there a glitch? No, there was no glitch. Now we go forward again. What is gathering energy here? There's all the times of energy flowing here. So strong to spike, to pull the bow shock in. If this line presents our bow shock, I'm not too sure about that. But the energy still, ooh, same place, not straight connected to the earth. Now we have a spiral. Again, time, 4 minutes. This is just so mind-blowing if you think about the distances what we are looking at. Thousands of kilometers or miles or however you measure stuff. Doesn't matter. Yeah, let's see where this continues. We pushed out and now we are back in. Mm. Is there still this fear in there? Sorry for the flickering, but it just does it if it's too fast forward. It sucks. Here, quite much energy. Or speed, actually. High speed. But still, what's the speed? I guess it isn't that high, the speed, after all. Is there some asymmetry visible here? Tangled up. And then somehow looks struggling, I would say. Struggling. However you want to call it. Watch at that, it's moving downwards. anything new over here? Have I? Loading really long. Okay. Okay. How many question marks everywhere? Depth 8 kilometers. Okay. That's quite shallow. For this big earthquake in the middle of the ocean. So that's the same place where recently happened. Where are happening those big earthquakes? Deep earthquakes. Let's go to Europe. That's the region where deep earthquake happened recently. Here's Etna. Then we have volcanoes here, and there's like those plumes here all over the place. Here, here, here. Underwater stuff everywhere. I guess these are all volcano tops. And then here, 2 hours ago. And then we have here. Vesuvio. And if anybody remembers, Pompeii. The stories of those ash burned people died in seconds. This is about the opposite from where we have been at before. Northern of New Zealand. Here is CERN. And there was some little Let's go over here. No. These are all volcanoes. That's a huge volcano. Okay. There have been earthquakes here recently. They don't stay long here for long. They vanish really shortly after. There has been earthquakes here, here, here. Let's see if there's something coming in. Anything new here? 47 pictures still. Yeah, nothing to see. One picture still. Yes, one. Anything here? Anybody home? Something got pixelated out. Probably it's time to stop here. try something to see, probably not. What was yesterday? 33. Let's just stop randomly. Yeah, something is leaking there. Something happening all the time. See that? It's moving to that direction. That's just the shadow of it. Pixels. Wildfire smoke may spread. Yeah, for sure. Obviously, somebody put a pixel here. This looks interesting, I would say. And they see me. Or not. Just disappearing. Again, something's deep. This white one. What can we do? Little bit contrast in, exposure down, brightness bit up. Machine. Something. Ooh, ah, it's Mercurius. Okay. Or actually Venus, probably. But anyway, nothing to worry about that. Thanks. Bye.